frames are coated in a gray oxide primer. It's the same thing as a red oxide primer, what we call a red iron building. What kind of sets us apart, there's a lot of other companies that do it too, is the galvanized secondaries, right? So our frames we paint gray just because it matches with the galvanizing. It's the same as red oxide, no different. And it is sometimes a finish coating. It does look good. You know, it is okay to leave this as a finish, and you know, 99% of metal buildings just have this as a finish. The purpose of the primer though is really just to protect the steel from rust during transport and during erection. And while you're moving steel around on the job site, heck, while we move steel around in our shipping yard when you load it on the truck with the dunnage, this primer is gonna get damaged. And over here is a good example. It's filthy, we got boot marks on it. Once this whole frame is done, come back, wash the boot prints, get the dust off of it, and then that'll allow the customer to reprime it if he wants. The primer's good for a different color paint. In fact, I'm thinking of a customer that we have in Montana, and or maybe Idaho. He painted his entire framing system to match his classic car that he has. It's like a bright orange, it's beautiful. Maybe I can try to find a picture of that and we'll upload it with the video. So don't be worried about stuff like this. It's like I said, it's just there to protect the frames from rust during transport, and you can always come back in and touch it back up.